Why don't you throw it on the floor? Burn it to the ground. I don't need this anymore. You just kill it more and more and more and more. There ain't nothing left to say. To its prey, you just kill it more and more and more and more. The way you wear your smile, the same smile that I love. Just walk around with the smile, girl. How cold is your blood?
Tissue is all over my heart, and the more I miss you, then the more I pick at these scams. I'm wishing that the only issues we had were superficial, but you need convincing that you're so attractive, so egotistical and sociopathic. You're delusional and so beautiful, but even you should know that it's mostly plastic, cause you're so sarcastic and so ungrateful. A sadomasochist, you know it's painful, and I would've fucking rather you've been unfaithful than to drag me through the fucking place I hate the most, into the darkness where the knife is the sharpest, regardless, cause this is my catharsis. And you're a carcass, a coffin, a memory's a constant, serenity, a conflict, the melodies are mentally exhausted, robbed of my energy, eventually I lost it. I promise to never be a victim of the scars that you left. You ought to confess it's so hard to progress, but regret is something that'll haunt you to death. When you look at your reflection, the scars will reflect the depression, but it's all for the best, you deserve it. Tomorrow you gon' learn when your scars hit the surface.
Regeneration.
And my torture is turned into poetry victoriously. Euphoria just so glorious. We move forward, the moral of the story is to find the silver line in my mind. Though it's still divided, I find that I still survive. And I rise, the pressure that could build a dime. And I shine, the treasure is the will I find in myself. Redefine, and I read the signs, and in between the lines, my peace of mind and every piece of my heart. I spark the beat and I keep my promise. I promise never will I be this hurt till I leave this earth, and all I breathe is dirt. Cause no defeat is worth it. Put my feelings first, wear my heart on my sleeves on a sleeveless shirt. But consider it a lesson learned. The less air you give it, then the less it burns. And my thoughts was the oxygen that was fanning the flames until the pain went and boxed me in. And I thought I'd never walk again, cause you were my crutch. Thought I'd never grow a heart again. That was premeditated. There's a reason I made it. I regenerated.